implies technology used to manage organization or certain functions. Okay. Says implies technology used to manage organization or certain functions. So if you use your technology of your computer to facilitate your work. So you're using that particular technology, so that your organization would probably be producing faster. Or the technology of time motion study. That's a technology that you need to teach in your company. Time motion study, you have technology, it's a tool that you want to produce, which will be a preparation for ISO. Because you now time whatever you are doing. So time motion study, you know, which are key. Then technology, by means of technology, in other words, of technology, an interdisciplinary field that integrates science, engineering, and management knowledge and practice. Which technology is the seed of wealth creation system, and then interaction in natural sciences, social sciences, industrial practice, and business theory.
Because of the continuous change, you
will transform all of these things. Technology, sustainable core, integration of the economic system, says, technological capabilities, and trade and foster sustainable environment, economic growth, and the competitive enterprises. Okay, very competitive. Even students are competitive. Because you want to reach your course early so that you can be promoted. And then after promotion, you think you don't have to do anything anymore. But you have to start. And you have to continue studying. It's like in managing technology. You have to continuously search for the new technology.